What is up, guys? Didn't find any steak here. Back with some more Bioshock. The last time we left off, we learned about some surgeons that decided that the human skin should be able to be molded like clay. We are able to now Thanos snap people. And on top of that, big daddies and all sorts of fun stuff is happening down on the glorious world of Rapture. Now, I'm going to move my mouse a little bit closer to the microphone because I watched some of the other gameplay and I'm a little quiet. We also got an auto hacker, which is very cool. But I digress. Here we go. Excuse me? What? Okay. What? What do we need to do? Find telekinesis. Are you telling me that I have to go all the way back? All the way back. You tell me I have to go all the way back to... Right? No, where am I supposed to be going? Okay, how do I get over there, though? By using these stairs. Oh, no. I get it now. Fuck you. There we go. I get it now. Oh. Asshole. Stupid thing. Okay, what the? Whoa. Okay, here we go. Oh, fudge. Whack, whack, whack. Okay. Boom. Increase flow speed. Boom. Okay. Now the auto turret will stop shooting at us. Yikes. That was a little bit of a hurter on the old health-o-meter. Yeah, we're running out of plasmid stuff pretty quickly here. Or Eve. Is it Eevee or Eve? Or Eva? Oh, man. You could just explore this place forever if you wanted to. Oh, fuck. Huh? Who? So I made a turret. Start hack. Hey, I was about to say, safe. Let's use an auto hack on this one. And what do we get from the safe? Bullets. I like it. I'll take it. Some bullets for an auto hack. That's decent. I like doing some exploration. I love these kind of games. I used to never be able to afford these kind of games because you know, little middle school and all that fun stuff. But ooh, honey, you don't. I'm gonna have to ask you a question. Oh, that's nice. It's a bone saw. I'm dumb. Alright, let's listen to the story here.
Clinical trial lot 44, Dr. Su Chong, client, Fontaine Futuristics. Subject age is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing lot 44 now. We've called the name the Lot of 44 Enrage because of its tendency to... Nurse? Hold him down! Nurse!
Yikes. Okay, again, ladies and gentlemen, don't manipulate genetic material unless... fuck it, do whatever you want. Oh, this looks... Right. this? Wrench jockey. Wrench jockey, bulk up your upper body, allowing you to wield club-like weapons with unprecedented skill. Wait, hold on. I gotta be able to know. Hold on, there's some button here.
Clinical trial, lot 44, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Subject
containers.
One Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm in.
I wish I knew how to. No clue what that does.
Lot 44 now.
Okay.
We've called the name the lot 44.
No. I want to, Well, we will figure out in another segment how to get those abilities. Oh, fuck me. Okay, let's focus on the task at hand here. We can do a lot of exploration. Baby, holy snipers. Alright, give me the loot. Money. Great. Money. Alright, got the shotgun going here. That's not gonna open up to anything important. Actually, I might open up this. No. Shotguns can't seem to destroy turrets either in this game, so that's kind of annoying. Let's see what the diary has to say.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Interesting perspective to put the crimes. Okay, register money. Some potato crisps. I'm gonna get turned up, boys. Okay, we got a list of rounds I can take. I gotta stop drinking liquor. Liquor is bad. I have a feeling that explodes. Ooh, safe. First aid, Evo, and $16. I'll take that. Pretty good haul. I know some of you guys might not like the looting, but hey, I love looting. It's fun as hell. Ooh, testing telekinesis.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Reese's plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects to space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time. Stuchan, just get new idea for plasmid.
That's a good one. That's a good one. So you have a problem with your reaction time. What do you do? Fix it with a plasmid. Here we go. Telekinesis. You have run out of slots. We'll have to replace a plasmid. You can buy more slots at Gatherer's Garden. Place a plasmid at the Gene Bank. Ooh. I feel like Incinerate was only used temporarily, so we will just
throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Be gone, son. Okay, let's keep moving. All right. I forgot how to use telekinesis already. Now we're gonna have to buy more plasmids, huh? Well, where are those voices coming from? Anyway, let us continue. Oh well, I blew myself up, so that's not good. Oh no. Please tell me I have. Okay, I was like. Ew, symmetry. Oh, I don't like this.
Today, I had lunch with the goddess. Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time we did something about.
Huh. This is what happens when you let a bunch of liberals run a city. I'm kidding. Okay. Oh, fuck. Boom, boom. Oh no. That and that. Okay. me.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now... what's this guy? An intruder! He's ugly! Ugly! Ugly!
Look at you! Hideous!
Oh, this boy's got some meat on him. Boom. 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 Holy crap. Okay. Okay, so that was a fun little encounter with Dr. Stein. I didn't think too much of that boss fight. I think that was kind of easy, a little bit. Probably not. Probably gonna get a lot harder later in the game. But I digress. Get some more loot. Get some bullets. Too much, but sick man. I mean, look at this. You did this. Oh, wait. A diary.
For O Silk and Dump.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now. I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Oh, these poor people. These poor people. Fuck. Yikes, okay. Well, Adam denies us any excuse for not being beautiful. Here, and then we go here, and look at that. Increase that flow speed. Okay. Just for some of that, a little bit of money. Gotta hack another safe. Oh boy, this game's getting nice, fun, and repetitive. Oh, let's buy it out. Did we make our money back? No, we don't. That was a mistake. I'll never do that again. Sorry, that was a huge mistake. Note to self, never buy something out. This is for tapes.
Aphrodite is walking the halls, shimmering like a scalpel. Steinman, she calls. Steinman, I have what you're looking for. Just open your eyes, and when I see her, she cuts it into a stone.
Peace. Some machine guns are really inaccurate. Just kind of realized that now. Okay, we have the surgical floor. So we have the key, which we're gonna.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
Get out of here. Oh, did I just get a sub? No! Well, hello, broken seals. 66 broken seals. I'm recording this for YouTube, but yeah, this is my live stream. I just like having fun playing some Bioshock. Okay, so the game's telling us to go this way. But I don't see any way to go this way. I bet the door over here opened up well long. Oh fuck. My chance.
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds of Frankenstein?
Here. There is another one. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Hey, buddy. Oh, don't be afraid. It's okay. Don't worry.
No! 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 No!
Relax. It's okay.
You saved me.
Be patient, she says. Oh, my YouTube channel. Sorry, my man. Hey, it's all good. Actually, yeah, here, I'll just throw my YouTube channel right in the chat. It's dinner, fried dinner, steak. There you go, my man. Don't worry about typing. It's all good. Actually, this is the first time in a while I've actually had someone talking with me. So, yeah, this might adds a little zest and flavor to that is Bioshock. I do a little bit of Hearthstone, a little bit of Depth, which is a combat underwater shark game. You know, it's all good stuff. All right.
Tannenbaum's playing you for a sack. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive.
I don't like this Atlas guy. I'm gonna be real with you, Chief.
If you cross paths with another of them, gather as girls machines. Make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Gather his garden, huh?
Not only are those little girls veritable Adam factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
All right.
Are you as good as my daddy, mister? Not if you don't visit the gatherer's garden, you aren't. Smart daddies get sliced at the garden. Oh.
Let's go with Eevee Link. Tonic. And I think that'll be good. I wish I knew how to, a director's commentary. No, thank you. Don't care. Okay, so this seems like to be a good stopping point for now, guys. So, this has been Dinner Fried Dinner. Stay here playing some Bioshock. We have some new abilities here, some telepathy, some electrocutingness. We have spared a child, and we're upgrading ourselves slowly. As always, guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!